We have cyclic of two types, homo hetero. Just very simple topic. Homocyclic. Homocyclic means compounds like benzene. It has no other compounds. Really, if you want to draw the structure, all will be like this. This is the actual structure, but we write as this benzene. There is no other compounds present in it, so we can call as homocyclic compounds, heterocyclic compounds. Compounds consisting nitrogen, sulfur and oxygen in their structure, there will be called as heterocyclic. You can see this compound is generally called as furan. Here we can see oxygen atom present excess in this, so we get called as heterocyclic compound. We can also express in another way. Thank you friends for watching this video. And please, and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button. Thanking you.